The Holy Spirit says we must pray for preservation of lives, or the preservation of life of a very prominent South African person and other visible people. I saw an attempt being made against the life of a visible and celebrated personality in South Africa. God says there is grace of divine protection. So we need to pray for people who are very visible in South Africa. There is a group of very evil people who are planning to assassinate someone who is very prominent in South Africa. I'm not telling you my wish, I'm telling you what I saw in a vision. I wanted to keep this message to myself, and then the Spirit of God said, when this person is assassinated without my children praying against this issue, the blood of this person will be demanded from your head. And then that's why I'm speaking the message, so that those who listen to our messages in South Africa can also intercede and even fast for this person. We're not talking of a very small person. It's a very visible and, you know, very celebrated personality. Look at your neighbor and say, pray against assassination.